Hi guys, Tom here, welcome to another video. Today we're gonna look into the one-shot build video for the pike. For this build, the only requirements are around 300k and level 3 and spearfighter to unlock the inner focus. If you don't have level 3 yet, I suggest you to go do some solo dungeons or hunter crafted dungeons without activating the PvP statue. That way you should unlock level 3 very quickly. Now for the build. As previously mentioned, the weapon is gonna be the pike. You will use a demon helmet for the helmet slot, a druid robe for the body, hunter shoes for the boots, and very importantly, the demon cape for the cape. For the food, I suggest tier 8 beef stew. For the potions, I suggest tier 8 poison potions. I usually bring 2, this gives you an extra opportunity if the first engage fails. I always like to bring a tier 7 monkfish for the out of combat health regeneration when you have to run away if the first engagement failed. And apart from that, I also bring 3 tier 4 poison potions to make the bosses a bit quicker. But that is completely up to you, it's not necessary. So for the abilities, for the weapon, you will take Spirit Spear. For the second ability, we will take Inner Focus. And for the passive, we will take Life Leech. For the helmet, you will go for Hush, and the passive Authority. For the body, Obsessive Burst, and Aggression. And for the boots, you will take Rush and Balance Mind. Now for the full combo. The combo is a bit long, so I suggest practicing it a bit in arenas until you get the hang of it. You will start off with the first ability of the pike. Then you use your body, then your helmet, then again the first ability of the pike, then the second ability of the pike, and then your boots. At this point you start moving towards your target, then while you start moving towards your target, you use again the first ability of the pike, so you will have 3 stacks. Then when the enemy gets into view, you throw your poison, follow this up by a basic attack and instantly do the third ability of the pike. This way they should be stuck in the lava pool of the demon cape, and you will kill them very quickly. In the making of this video, every fight happened in Stalker difficulty and my win rate is around 85%. This includes 18 kills and 3 deaths. If you have any more questions or want me to cover a different kind of build, leave a comment down below, and if you enjoyed the content, please subscribe. See you next time, thanks for watching.